plea has come from deep in my cellars to me, the voice of the Players' Theatre. I'm 120 years old. I need your help.
Relight the fire. Relight the fire.
My light has gone out. My fire has been doused. I can no longer keep you warm and cozy. So the moment we've all been dreading has come. My heating system has failed. And now it has come upon us, a cold winter of discontent. My doors are tragically closed to all the wonderful people that have crossed my Victorian threshold for so long. At first, the hardy men of the sea seeking respite and shelter, and in the last 10 years as a vibrant new home for the Lowestoft Players. So many hopeful young people seeking an outlet through performance, and others wanting to entertain and give joy to others. So many school children enjoying drama and dance. So many such as youth groups and celebrants, mourners and choirs. The list is endless. So many people seeking a diversion and escapism of musical theatre, comedy and historical journeys. I need to be warm.
Relight my fire. Relight my fire.
My players in the recent past have raised over £100,000 to get me fitted out as a splendid theatre and a studio with full lighting, seating, stage and bar, and an auditorium capacity of over 200 patrons. Now, unless we can raise another £35,000 to get my heating replaced, my lights may go out permanently, robbing so many of the joy of theatre. So please, give generously and relight my fire.
Relight my fire.